Hello, and welcome to day 8 of my 30-day drawing challenge. Today, I drew my favorite animated character. Here we go. My favorite animated character is Wreck-It Ralph. So Wreck-It Ralph is my favorite Disney movie, excluding their other branches such as Star Wars, Marvel, and Pixar. I just feel so relatable to Ralph, like his famous line, "I am bad, and that is good. I will never be good, and that's not bad. There is no one I'd rather be than me." I've taken that and changed it a little bit to make it more for me. "I am weird, and that is good. I will never be normal, and that's not bad. There is no one I'd rather be than me." So you may have noticed that today should be day 9 of the challenge and not day 8. So last night, I realized that I hadn't drawn a picture yet and began drawing Ralph. I didn't finish him until around 12:05 and just went to bed. So I did draw him yesterday, but I'm making the video today. Comment down below if you think there should be a punishment video or something that I need to do because I missed a day. That's all I've got for today. I will be seeing you later today with the next drawing. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed it. Be sure to leave a like on the video and tell me down in the comments who your favorite animated character is. And of course, if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. I'll see you next time. Wreck it!